Assalamualaikum. This is 20th lecture of vocabulary building. We are learning vocabulary so we can write better and speak better. Today's words are backward and backwards. Both forms are acceptable, backward as well as with s, backwards. But Associated Press instructs their journalists to always use backward without s. Other words are bad and badly. Bad is an adjective used after verb like. Bad is an adjective. Badly is an adverb. So be careful while using. Adjective is used with noun. Adverb is used with adjectives or other adverbs. Like, bad is used with am, feel, is, seem, and become. They felt bad. If you use badly here with felt, it would become, its meaning would become different. Using badly here would mean that their skill at feeling is poor. They cannot feel anything, or they cannot feel as they should feel. They felt bad means here means they felt something bad. Their feelings were hurt. But if you use they felt bad, it mean they felt badly, mean their feelings are faulty. Their skill of feeling is poor. Badly is an adverb used after other verbs. They played badly. Badly can also mean greatly. Badly is an adverb. It is used to qualify verb, adverb, or an adjective. All the words ending with ly are adverbs. They are used to qualify verbs, adverbs, or adjectives. On the other hand, adjectives are used to qualify a noun. Bail and bail. Both these words use double duty as noun and verb. Means they are noun as well as they are used as verb. As a noun, bail commonly refers to money deposited to gain a prisoner's freedom or bail that prisoner out. Deposit the money which the court has set for his bail, then he will be out of the jail. Bail means is a large bound and wrapped package of unprocessed material, the bale of cotton. To bale mean to make into a bale, to wrap something, to bound something into a bale or package, bale of cotton. Ball and a bowl. Ball is a round object, a cricket ball. Or a gala event, a ball, dancing on the floor, or an event, she has gone to a ball. Ball, to cry, to howl. So these are the words which we have selected for today's vocabulary. Don't forget to subscribe the channel. We will be here with other lectures. Assalamu alaikum.